welcome to Robinson Library, the biggest library here at Newcastle University.
Whatever course you're on, whatever year you're in, this is a place you really need to get to know in order to get the most out of your course and your whole Newcastle experience.
A university smart card is essential for every Newcastle student.
Bring yours along and there's self-service units, which mean you'll be able to issue your own books. If you want to get online, there's loads of computers. And there's the social area too, a great place for group study. It's got more than a million books and tons of online stuff, but there's much more to the Robinson than that. It's a really exciting, important part of university life in its own right. Whether you're up late studying or stopping by to meet friends in the cafe, this is one of the places to be on campus. But don't just take my word for it.
I use it a lot, like twice a week.
Favourite place? Definitely your space. You can have a nice conversation down there if you need to. You can also have a few snacks if you're hungry. It's a versatile study space.
I use the cafeteria sometimes to hang out with my friends.
My favourite thing is the window side on the fourth floor because it's very silent and it looks over part of the city.
My favourite space is the quiet study room because I get to have like the whole table to myself. And it's quiet, so it facilitates my thinking, and I can study in peace.
I really like the online search, which helps at home to do essays and dissertations.
The library is a reflective place because it allows me to think.
It's just a really focused space to concentrate in.
This is level one of the Robinson, a place where there's always loads happening.
There's more computer clusters, plus a noisy group study area, complete with big screens for the students to use. And this floor's home to Newcastle Special Collections, an amazing repository of rare and unique books and archives. On levels 3 and 4, there's plenty to see, so let's take a look. Whichever way you want to study, there's the perfect spot up here for you. Whether it's group work or silent study on your own, the whole library is open 24/7 too. The staff are all really friendly and helpful. If you need help, there's an info point you can check in at, and there's also staff members roving around, ready to solve any problems you might have. You can even engage with the library without setting foot inside. Just get online, pick up the phone, use Facebook or Twitter, fire your questions over, and someone will get back to you.
So, there you go. That's the Robinson Library. I hope you enjoyed the tour, and I hope to see you again soon.